here's a typical reason of why we're Republicans and why Republicans have to stay in charge. I was cleaning out a drawer and I saved things to read for later, and I saved this. House Democrats offer property tax breaks to those with no property. Right there. Why should those people be deprived of a tax break just because they don't own property? This is the kind of stuff we have to deal with.